Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is me Kate again and I'm back with another tutorial. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can log into your Facebook account without any login code. So if you're wondering how, make sure to watch the video till the end and find out how we can do that. Now let's start. If you have set up two-step authentication or two-step verification on your Facebook account, every time you try to log into your account, you will be asked to provide your login code that will be sent to your email or your phone number, but you are not able to get any login code on your mobile number. For that, you have to go through from someone else's account or your friend's account. Since you can't log into your account, now open Facebook and log into your friend's account. Once you're on your friend's account, again you have to go to the three line icon from the top right corner of your screen and then again go to settings and privacy. Once you're on at settings and privacy, go to password and security from the top section, that is account. Once you go to account, scroll down and you will see two-factor authentication. Now we will set up a two-factor authentication on your friend's Facebook account. Tap on there and in here you have to select the text message since you are not able to get login code into your number. So select text message. After that, again tap on continue and in here you have to provide the same number where you didn't get any login code before. And if you use the other number, this will not work out. So make sure to use the same number where you didn't get login code before. So provide the same number. After that, tap on confirm. Once you tap on confirm, this might take some time. After that, provide the 6-digit code that has been sent to your mobile number. Then tap on continue. This might take some time and you will be done setting up two-factor authentication on this account. And then when you try to log in from your previous account, you will not be asked to provide any code while trying to log in, and two-factor authentication will be removed from your account. And in this way, you can simply log into Facebook without any login code. I hope this video helped you, and if you are new to our channel, do not forget to subscribe, like and hit the notification bell icon and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you next time.